Keyblade battle with Chozzy, Valtryek, and Chozzy Akili. Now, 3-1, let it rip. Double, but this is Chozzy Valtryek and this is Chozzy Akili, and it was a double burst in the first round. Now I'm gonna have to put them in the launchers. 3-1, let it rip. 3-1, let it rip. Hard hits, but they're all. End up another burst. And a spin finish. Chozzy Valtryek gets 1 point. Now, I'm going to switch the mode on the driver to stamina. It was almost good, about to burst. Let it rip. Switch one, let it rip. I switched the drive. I mean, I changed the driver on the Keeley. Oh! I think a Keeley bursted first. So Valtryek won the round because he bursted a Keeley. So whoever gets to 5 points. Now, if it's a burst, it's 2 points. If it's a ring out finish, like here, it's 1 point. If it stops spinning, it's 1 point. So, on to the next round. 1, let it rip. 3-1, let it rip. And the winner of this match is Valtryek. Sort of ready wrecked him. So, this is the end of the video. Valtryek won 5 points. Akili won, like, none of the points. He bursted in each round, so it was 6 points that Valtryek won. So I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.